Hey, you wanna reset? Cause that was bad. But I'm not gonna reset. I walk closer to the stone. Yeah, I kinda got the itch, and I have time. Oops. Got time off work so I can spend the time running this. A few days at least. Hopefully it'll only take one day, but we'll see. Being realistic, D2 skip could be a major pain, so I don't know how long it'll take to get a good run. Before Long Saga is gonna take my season's records, so I want at least one of the records, you know? Thank you. Alright, you ready for this? That didn't work. Oh no, I'm supposed to get the text skip. I'm supposed to hit them both on the same frame and then skip one of the text boxes. I don't know why, but it sometimes doesn't work. Dead now, it's not a big deal, but I do manip this area just to get enough kills for Maple. Wait. Okay, somehow this will work. Thank you. That's split. I guess that's fine.
Thank you.
Things are. I don't know if it's worth it to do that. I just like it because it's cool. This is a disaster. One's even worse. I'm gonna try it. It kinda worked. I use my potion here, I'm gonna be upset. This is a pretty bad place to use it. Okay, I was afraid of that, but... Oh. I was trying to get another hurt. Thank you. I guess I'll split it here because I can't scramble for the reset button. Let's do this. Alright, I'll take a second try. Okay, this is gonna be tricky because I need health to actually do this next jump. I might just equip my sword for safety. Yeah, definitely. Alright, that's good. Equips go, it's like bomb count, by the way. Hey, FaZe. Yeah, I'm doing speedruns for now, anyway. Unfortunately, like, I'm busy with work and stuff, and I'm off now. But it's difficult to commit to speedruns when I have a job. But I'm gonna try to get the ages record while I have time right now. Second try D2 skips, so unlikely to be record cut. I might be able to PB, honestly, because there's a lot of time saved to be made up in my PB, but I have to play really well. Yeah, that's not new, but it's something I didn't do in my PB because it wasn't found at that time. Oh no. Okay, I need to get hearts. Whatever. Yeah, so if you put a bomb on the same frame you're given the item, you can actually put it on the ground. It's an alternative to what we used to do. Which was get the expert swing. I love that jump, by the way. Glitch out too much like that. That's pretty annoying. It'll be particularly problematic if it glitches out when I need to listen to audio cues. I always forget about the power ring. I guess that was it. Yeah, that was it. I normally chose 4 times there, but the audio cue was different. Okay. I messed that up slightly. Hopefully I can adjust. Oh, this is bad. If I fail this, it's really bad. Oh no, I messed it up. Oh, hang on, no, okay, I can save this. Just... Oh, hang on. Oh no, this is bad. I'm short by 9 Pegasuses now. What's that to make too? How do I route a 10 Pegasus ten Pegasus deficit? How do I even route that? Guess when I get the symmetry I can warp to the tree and get a refill. That would be that kind of suck, but I could do it. I can pray for a seed drop on the E3 boss. Yeah, so there's a manip we do, and we're supposed to get 3 seed drops from those crabs. I got 1 drop from them, I'm supposed to get 3. That's part of the RNG manip we do. The reason I failed it is because I didn't kill one of the gels fast enough. Like, it's not a run killer, especially considering I failed E2 skip anyway. Alright, this can suck. I think I do this. This jump is tricky. Alright, better buffer this. Oh no, it's bad RNG. Alright, well, I can. If I get seed drops from the boss, then it'll be okay. So I'll equip the sword so I can destroy his the bug children. You have a chance of getting seed drops. Oh, run out of seeds. Normally I would not equip sword here, but I kinda need to. Okay, there are my seeds. We're good. Yeah, we're good. Did Ranji save the day? Messed up my equips though, which I can fix probably. The game was just nice, like that was my bad when I screwed up the map. I think I was supposed to unclip the power ring at some point. I can do that now, I guess. Thank you. Hey Nacho, how's it going? Yeah, I'm feeling fine. I know you're concerned about this sudden change in behavior. That is me not doing randos, but I'm feeling fine. I got nothing against Aegis, you know. I still say Seasons is a better speed game, but Aegis is still a cool game. By the way, my last PB was in 2014. December of 2014. I wanna see if I can get a PB before the new year. And I'm doing power. My items are not quite in the right spots, but I can fix it. I'm not sure how it happened. My PV is a 134, I think 30 or something. Yeah, 134.48. And the Sosagaz is like 2 minutes faster, so. My seed count is perfect, so my seed count is good. That guy's run is about 2 minutes faster, so I can save those 2 minutes. And I also have a new trick, which I'm not going to spoil. You may know what it is, if you remember. New trick saves about a minute. Thank you. Okay, Prism Seed Tree is supposed to be on the slot to the left of there, so hopefully that fixes it. A lot of damage. I'm a bit scared because I had used my potion in the dungeon too. I have no potion right now. If you were paying attention to the Discord, you would know about the trick. Just a few months ago. If I can survive the snakes in this room, I should be fine. Alright, I'm home free now. Oh, do you remember now, Nicho? Do you remember what it is? Only 20 runs. Well, it's a bit early, but I'm sure it's fine. Anything is so hard. That's what sucks about running this game, the equip routes. You need one for every category. It's kind of annoying. It is nice though that the equipper resets at Tokai Island. I think it's the invincibility you get when you exit a dungeon and stuff like that. When you exit certain things give you invincibility. When you travel through time, you get invincibility for like a second or two. And I guess it affects kill scenes as well. Iso iframes. What do you mean? Yeah, I think it's the same thing. Okay, from now on I have more seeds I can even use, so I should just spam them everywhere. Thanks, Tanner. How's it going? I just realized I got sub 1 d4 even with second try d2 skip. Well, I'm entering d4 at least. So, I guess there's lots of time saves in this route, like the Tokyo Island stuff, compared to my old BB. I don't know, Nitro. I might not be up back to 100 until the 2021 Hundo race. Takes so much time to get ready. I'm also less excited about it unless we can get that route to work again. I hope you all participate in the 2021 Hundo race. I'm expecting to see you all there. I'll be taking attendance. I can't imagine us doing it on any day other than like a Saturday or Sunday. I mean, literally impossible on other days when you have all this stuff going on. Thank you. Good seed usage. I'm supposed to use a seed there, but I used it too late for it to even matter. Practice doing swag on target cards. That's the most important part of this run. Look, yelling baseball is not a thing that happens to me, okay? I am insulted you'd even suggest such a thing. Talking about during the what was it, the marathon or some kind, where you failed baseball. I forget what it was for. Because that's why you have invincibility when you go through time, because Gorons don't not Gorons, Octoroks don't snipe you while you come through time. Look at this, 40 pegs of seeds. Like, I have even more than I can use. Having the satchel upgrade is just amazing. My Phoebe does have it. I'm just relishing in how amazing it is. True, Seasons does not have it, so it's been a while since I have had the luxury of a 50 seed satchel. I've done a few Ages runs since then, here and there, marathons, and stuff. Not very frequently though. Never went seriously for world record since my PB. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess it's motivating because of D2 skip. And it might get a bit more annoying with the new thing, the secret thing. The 7. Okay, I got to be careful, no potion. Yeah, the reason that guy does this side later is because of his manip. It works better with a manip. But this has fewer equips, so I do this. And I came up with my new program to do the manip for me, so there's that. Oh god. I use a seed here. There's no reason to preserve seeds. People do kill him with the shooter, I just don't. It takes an extra equip. People equip Gale Seeds and just kill the wizards and the hands and whatever. No Venom Manip. Oh god, what are these equips? I'll just have to deal with it, I have no idea how to items. I'm doing this thing, which is not manip, so it might not be worth it, but I don't know. That was it. That was it again. Okay, well that probably about broke even, or lost a bit of time. Yeah, it was. I mean, I don't know, it's surprisingly common actually to get good RNG there, I feel like. So So I'd like to just stand over here and offer Vire. And I feel like it works better. Yeah, you can hit him in both of the right and left sides if you're skilled enough. That time, yeah, I didn't really look at. This would work. Okay, I could have gotten him, but... Alright. It takes more skill, but that... I think that fight is better, that standing at the bottom there. Okay, got my program ready. Specifically developed because I developed this program because I was too lazy to learn the RNG Manip. So I just made a program to do the RNG Manip for me. Equip the power ring, or else I'm going to die horribly. Yeah, I'm not sure that's even worth it, Dominic. Oh god. Probably, I would suspect it's actually faster in a lot of cases. Alright, let's do this. So if you don't know what just happened, I wrote a program which can detect where you are on the RNG sequence based on the sword slash sounds. So you slash your sword a bunch of times and you input the sounds it makes into the program. So you heard me typing on my keyboard and that's what I was doing. And when I had enough data, it could tell me how many more slashes until a valid RNG sequence, which would give me the chest. What's VAC? What's VAC? Was out for blood. Valve anti-cheat, okay. 132 pace, nice. I didn't want to bother with my old splits because timings were different in certain parts. Okay, I shouldn't take any damage here, or else either don't take damage or death warp. Alright, here we go. Here's the secret sauce of this run. That might be bad. I can salvage this, but it's gonna suck. Wait, no wait, I think I saved it. I'm out. Yeah, that's fine. I messed up my movement, but I somehow saved it. How did that not work? I thought that was perfect. That sucks. Hey, Bamboo. Well, if I really am at 132 pace with what you said, then I can still PB, but that sucks. Not like that. Not like that. Well, this wasn't the run anyway, because I got second tardy, just two skips, it wasn't a huge deal. Obviously you only get one try, because the Anji Minip has to be set up in a certain way. By the way, this also means that, assuming we can do that trick properly, we only need the King Samaria on one room now. I see. I thought that math was a bit off. A slim chance of PB, maybe. We'll see. Let's see, like 5 minutes to beat, 6 minutes to beat the game from here, I think it was. Something like that, I don't know. We'll see. Nice. Yeah, it looks like 133 to me. I think it's 6 minutes from the last split to the end, or something like that. Which means I can still PB. Hey, so guys, how's it going? Well, I get my record back, because you're gonna take my season's record. If you're gonna take my season's record, I'll take your Rangers record. That's kind of what I figured. Too bad. I think we're just gonna equip there, that wasn't quite right. Yeah, I wasn't convinced on the on how good Minip would be for this, like, I don't know. Seems borderline. Like the D6 boss key. I Yes, I use my app. There's no rule against it. Nobody said you can't use it. He doesn't know, be quiet. If he finds out, he's gonna try to bob me again. Probably not. Yes, D6 jump. In terms of frame windows, it's easier than D2 skip. Hey, Dragon. Bothers me that I don't know what was wrong for it, though. We're not doing it in Season D4. It doesn't even work there, you need the bomber's ring. Only works as a particular layout of the room, and in this game, you jump diagonally, not straight up. Yeah, I can totally PB. As long as I don't die to Varan. Yeah, I've had him for in, but I'm sure I'll be fine. New setup here, actually. Equip first, and then wait for a split second before pausing again. That seems consistent. So GG's, I know. Poor Stanner. I wish you'd gotten that record. That round would have been record. Kinda wanna do another? I guess we'll see if I can do D2 skip again. It is a good lead, that's true. Okay, I want to check the footage for that jump, though. No, I won't go see it on stream. I'm just gonna check it real quick. Didn't figure out what I did wrong there. Hey, Snoochie. Okay, so I set up my position. Yeah, I'm sure my position was fine. Hope it wasn't a subpixel issue. That would suck. I think I'm gonna do another run. Just gonna get a snack real quick. I did have something up here. Looks like it was fine. Yeah, I dived and rose back up, and I pressed up, pressed and held up. That was my subpixel loop. I don't know what I did wrong, that sucks. I'm rewatching the footage and it looks fine, but... oh well. Actually, I can practice that. I'm gonna try practicing it real quick. And I also to show it to you, and I'm sure you want to see it as well. Oh, what's on? This is on my flash card. I guess I'll put it in real quick. Did that say no rando? I don't know. I was just wondering what it said. Okay, that's fine. I keep messing up that room, but I was furious ways to make it work, apparently. Okay, so the setup is to dive down here. Rise back up, wait for it to stop moving, press and hold up, he gets out of the water. 1, 2, 3, 4 pokes. Yeah, 4 pokes. CRNG. Lock in, set yourself up. And the key sits about the corner there between the pot and the block, you plot your bomb. Get into the position here, wait for the keys to begin about that position-ish. That's probably too early, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Yeah, that was too early. And yeah, to switch your input from upright to just up. If you do it right, you get a 5-frame window for both the jump and for the change in direction. The D7 manip. I don't know if that's ever seen the light of day. I might not even remember how to do it now. I guess I have my notes. I gotta have notes somewhere. Get to wait for a split second for him to disappear when he hits the pot. Oh, okay, he went the wrong way, so that's gonna suck. That means the RNG's gonna be way off. I can still make it work. What is this? Oh god, what is this? Okay, the weird thing about the RNG is that those bubble things that disable your sword, when they hit a wall, their RNG, like, they increment RNG like every frame, so there's a lot of variation where you can end up if you mess up in the rim prior to that. A bit weird. Anyway. There, and right up against the edge. This is about halfway between the block and the hole. Jump. I'm gonna try one more. Yeah, it should work. There we go. Try it one more time. Not really. I mean, yeah, it saves about a minute. Like, getting the key takes about a minute. And you lose a bit of time to, at least about a minute, 10 seconds to get the key. I thought I had time both keys because I had to figure out which one was slower. It takes about a minute, 10 seconds to get that key, then you lose a bit of time to the setup and stuff, but not that much. It was probably about a minute. Okay, he moves in the direction Link is. He turns in the direction relative to Link, so I need to get into a certain position really fast, or else he moves in the wrong direction. This is gonna be the same as last time, so that sucks. Oh god. At least it is salvageable. Even if I mess up like that. To be extra sure. And check if Link moves up or down when he does a poke to make sure I'm in the right position. But pixel wise. Okay, went to the hole there, that's bad, but I can still salvage it. Could mess up the subpixel, but in my experience I find that it usually still works anyway. Okay, I'm gonna get a snack, and I'm gonna do another one. I'll be right back.